And Shinbone Archer on the inside is just in front early with Rippon Bison going up and heading it off into the back straight. So Rippon Bison goes to the lead, 6.78 first sectional, leads by two. Trying hard is Shinbone Archer in 11.38 the second sectional. He's opening up now, Rippon Bison racing right away for Shane Williams. Well clear over Shinbone Archer, and Rippon Bison wins by three lengths to Shinbone Archer in an overall time of 22.74.